The Speaker of Edo State House of Assembly, Honorable Frank Okiye, has tested positive for the coronavirus. The Deputy Governor of the state, Philip Shoaibu, while speaking to newsmen in Benin City, the Edo State capital, revealed that the State Governor, Godwin Obaseki, has also gone into self-isolation following his contact with the Bauchi State Government.
The Governor of Edo State, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, has gone into self-isolation following the close contact with the Bauchi State Governor, Senator Bala Muhammad, and Chief of Staff to the President, Abba Kyari, who tested positive for coronavirus. The Edo State Governor had contact with them and he has gone into self-isolation. He has also sent a sample for testing. You are also aware of the India's case. In Edo State, we have one confirmed case in Edo State. The latest case of coronavirus in Edo State is the Speaker of Edo State House of Assembly, Right Honorable Frank Okiye. He traveled to the United Kingdom, he came back and went into self-isolation. He sent a sample for testing. And he came